on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Going back at it, Monster Hunter Rise. Last took out the big old E Honda sumo wrestler monster. So got one more key quest to do in the village, and we can move on to the urgent quest. We did our first rampage, which was fun. Didn't seem too bad, but I'm sure later down the line it'll be much more challenging with all the bigger, more dangerous monsters. But I'm trying to forge each weapon type, at least element type, that I can, so that we'll be prepared come the time that we fight Magnamalo. Any monster that comes along, we're gonna learn as we go. So as usual, like, share, subscribe, and let's get it.
In the shadows, monsters thresh, mad with lust for blood and flesh. Desolate wasteland.
Those perfect things, man. Hunts. You talk about setting you up.
But do not let your guard down. Don't pull any stunts. For the mud hides secrets, and none of them are good.
That is true.
Where once was sand and water, a monster is now sand.
When I first fought the bear off, I fucking hated this monster so much. With a passion, I hated this monster. It's mostly because I didn't know how to fight it. Like, it was just trashing me. And it took me a while to beat it. The very first go in Monster Hunter 3. But after a while, just turned into cake. Main thing they're about is charge attack, obviously. This game is like great, man. Like, can't go wrong with it. Just a meter. Oh. Just want a meter.
Uh-oh.
I might die here.
Might die. Yep.
Alright. First official death of the game. Fan of that monsters actually like attacking each other instead of attacking me. Do I bore you or something? Like, what the hell?
Let's
Nice. Yes, I understand. What? What the hell box is that? There we go. Really? Like, it doesn't even like aim anymore. It just like, it just does it. It's just interesting. I dodged there. Oh, I see. The mud axe has a function. The mud acts as like a sticky mold to like hold you in place while it does its thing. Oh, I missed. I deserve that. So they need it. Is that the old man that lost a neck?
What is it?
Bishotten? This is it?
Stands a false
don't look like much.
With a devilish mission.
Yeah. It's structured like the Zenogre.
Once it spots movement, it puts its tail in
so
position.
So I believe I know how to attack it.
It's planned to pelt prey. Coming into fruition.
What the fuck? It's got fruit bombs?
For this is its territory. And there is no admission.
This is a very interesting boss. And we got three monsters on the map, which is very new. I've never seen three monsters on the map before. The max has always been two. The thing is, it's the tail.
Over there.
Okay, that's normal. The head is a weakness. Oh, okay, that's new. I'm guessing that I guess I'll get off that too. Now, it's not like impossible, but it is interesting. There we go. I think I'm awake. Jeez. Let's level up. Yeah, you kind of like the conga longa. I gotta knock you off that fucking tail. So lovely that you can just sharpen your weapon on the go. That's muddy. That tail is tender too. I knew a third one was coming. Oh, they knocked them off. That's good money. Ah, that's good money. Shit. Come on. What does it take to knock you off his tail? Everything apparently. Jeez. Now you're tired. Damn it. I should be able to knock it off his tail much easier than what y'all giving me. No, I don't want to fight you. You attack it. Alright. Since you attacked it, that's what we gonna do. I'm gonna let him get his revenge. Now it's your turn. Thank you. Alright, my bad. I didn't mean to disrespect you like that. Dude, there we go. There we go. Uh-huh. I'm talking about. I can strike nut. Yo, they just worn. Just worn out here. And I got hit for it. Oh, it's following me. Yo. Yo, that big jaw following me. Fan of that clown. Jeez.
Oh, good job, buddy. Success.
What the hell is it weak to? Fire
and ice is extremely fucking weak to ice.
I know I'm gonna need. I'm going to need a better armor set at some point, but it's just one of these are doing it. Volcano area. You telling me that we're here? That's when the good. That's when the good stuff comes.
Which quest would you like?
What the hell is that? Oh, he gives the best ice weapons. Yeah,
don't forget to eat.
Let's do the Basarios. Probably gonna trample me.
In the darkness of the night.
That should be able to find a lot of mining spots in the volcano area.
As bandits prowl out of sight.
To mine for ore.
Resounding boom. This is not the mountain's roar. Do not be mistaken. What seemed like rocks are rocks no more. And as soon as they awaken, the monster shows its actual form. Both prey and earth are shaken.
There it is.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And I didn't. You're loud. Oh, fucked up. Oh, God. Don't tell me you got a pop-out attack. You do. Come on, stop screaming. Yeah. Ooh, I got a luck. I got away with murder right there. Magnamalo ore, just what the doctor ordered. Never fail. Tell them, hey, get the job done. I like the Wraith. I like fighting the Wraithian. That's like one of my favorite, like, just chill monsters to fight. Like, if I got washed by like a legendary monster and I need to cool down, well, just a break, I would just fight the Wraithian. And it's just so much fun. I didn't get to fight the Kezu on camera, so I guess this will give me the chance to do that. Here we go. The frames. Oh. Getting greedy. Oh.
Damn it. You jumped up and screamed. That was cute. Yeah, you better not eat nothing. I'm gonna carve that head up. There we go. Alright, so we have a lightning weapon to help us get an advantage on the Wraithian. So we are going to see how we do.
This is where she makes her realm. Best to not go nigh. Fire scorching the earth. Lighting up the sky. When her highness sets her eyes on you, it's time to say goodbye.
Can't even tell which one it is with that picture. Raflo Sword of Wraithian. Let's see. Oh shit. No, you don't do that, old girl. Ow. So you just get back up and you just get right back up. When you, ooh, and I didn't sharpen my weapon. Like a weirdo. Good hits, getting juicy hits. Oh god. Another one. Watch out! Yeah, so you don't land when you do the double now. You just stay in the air. I ran out of meter. I'm limping. No, I forgot to do. I forgot to use the wire bug. Forgot all about that. She almost got me with that jump. It's because she wanted to fuck him up. I didn't want that, but I guess I'll. This jump attack fast. Can I just kill the monster, please? Thank you. Fucking Raytheon dead. Hey, y'all giving me all this extra mechanics. It's like, it's dead. It's dead. Like, just let me finish her.
Oh, good job, buddy. The village is safe with me.
Yo, soon as she saw that other monster, it was on. Like, she just didn't give a fuck about me after that. She was like, who that? You on my nest? Like, oh, you gotta die. Things to do. Make a lot of max potions. Make a lot of ancient potions. But those don't come easy. Just need a lot of Kelby Horn. And if the trader, trader for the points and everything still does that, then I can make a buttload of them things. But thank you for joining me on another playthrough of Monster Hunter Rise. Making a lot of progress in the 4-star quest now. So I'm not sure when Magnamalo arrives, but I'm prepping for him. And I think we'll make a rug out of them soon. But anyway, as always, thank you for joining me. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.